any conversation in my mind that has to do with the energy transition, first you have to appreciate the scale and the magnitude